Good evening, everyone. This is Ryan coming back for another DVD video. And I'm going to show you what I got from Barnes & Noble for $10. And no, it's not a children's show DVD, but it's a children's movie that I decided to get that. But you won't be ashamed of that. And that is The New Adventures of Pippi Longstocking, a 1998 Columbia Pictures movie. Why do I buy this DVD? Well, it's because I've seen a trailer and it's a really cool musical trailer, just like Annie. But I'm playing this so I could watch this with my mom for a family movie night. So if you haven't seen this movie, I highly recommend you should get it. I have not watched this whole movie yet, but I decided to go for it. So here's what the front armor looks like. You got Pippi Longstocking as a pirate. And the spine with the character profile of just Pippi herself. And there's a back. There is a long description. Just so you could focus, so you could pause if you read that. Okay. There are some snapshots there. Just Pippi herself, Pippi and her horse, and Pippi with two kids. I can't remember their names. Okay, so the special features including full screen presentation. Wait, these aren't really, it's not actually special features. But I guess special feature is just talent files, but the rest of them are just interactive menu, scene selections, bonus trailers, and subtitles, which those aren't really special features. So that's dumb. And it's 100 minutes long by Columbia Pictures. But I can't wait to watch this movie, but we're just gonna open it up and take a look what we got inside here. Okay, here is the inside of it. Very simple, very plain, nothing fancy. We have just a disc with artwork. There's a cartoon Pippi behind this blue artwork. So this is a 2001 DVD, just because of that old DVD logo here. Honestly, I've been wanting to give this a watch, but and I'll think about if I could do a mini walkthrough. Just let me know in the comments. And there's also a double feature pack that's available. You can get this movie and Matilda, but we already have Matilda at our home. If I should get it separately when I get live on my own, I'll think about this. I'm not too sure. I kind of want to do it individually, but I'm a tool, if it's okay. But thank you for tuning in. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, this, comment, rate, share, and subscribe. And say goodbye to Pippi. And thank you for tuning in. And
we'll
catch you all in the flip side. Peace!